The Ames Water Treatment Plant provides treatment to ensure a safe, great-tasting supply of drinking water for its customers. The city provides water to those in the city limits, including Iowa State University. The source of Ames' award-winning water is an underground aquifer. 22 different wells provide a very high-quality and reliable water supply. The wells pump water to the treatment plant. At the plant, water goes through a number of chemical processes. The two main functions of the plant are to soften and disinfect the water. The softening process uses pebble lime to chemically remove water hardness. Liquid chlorine is used to disinfect the water in the plant and to maintain a chlorine residual throughout the water distribution system. Other treatment processes include aeration for iron removal, addition of carbon dioxide for pH adjustment, filtration, and finally, the addition of fluoride for dental protection. Once the treatment process is complete, water moves through a series of ground storage tanks on its way to the main pumping station. These pumps provide water throughout Ames, and they maintain levels in the three Ames water towers. The towers help maintain pressure in the system and provide fire protection for the city. Our water plant operators are on shift 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, completing tests every 2 hours to ensure the safety of our drinking water. This totals 176 tests per day. In addition, our state-certified laboratory completes tests to ensure we comply with the highest standards, both at our plant and at the faucet where you get your water. The City of Ames Laboratory tests the tap water weekly to ensure that we continuously meet the standards, so our water is safe to drink. Water from your tap is equal or better in quality than bottled water. Drinking water from the tap costs 3.5 gallons per penny. In comparison, bottled water will cost you roughly $1.43 or more per gallon. So save your money and feel confident in your tap water.